Bagur Navile tunnel is the longest water tunnel in India. It is 9.76 kilometers long with 4 vertical shafts along the distance. The width of the tunnel is 18 feet with a D-shaped cross section and has a capacity to accommodate 2500 cusecs of water. The depth of the tunnel varies from 50 feet to 250 feet under the ground. Construction was started in November 1979 and was completed by March 1990. Estimated cost of construction was around 55 crore rupees. Water is supplied from Hemavathi basin to Shimsha basin using this tunnel. The tunnel entry point is 12 kilometers from Channarayapatna town. Tourists can club this destination, along with the other places of attraction in Hassan. When the water is supplied through the tunnel, it's a treat to watch. The sound of the gush of water makes one forget everything else. The construction of the tunnel will help the farmers of Tumkur and Mandya districts. Nothing has changed in the lives of farmers affected by the tunnel project in Hassan district. Farmers in over 40 villages of Bagur Navile region in Channarayapatna taluk of Hassan district where the tunnel is located are facing problems even today. The lift irrigation schemes proposed to help the affected farmers have not been completed owing to non-availability of funds. Due to seepage of groundwater into the tunnel, bore wells in the area have gone dry, resulting in declining coconut yields and arable land. Irrigation experts now contemplate that there could have been a better way to supply the water. Nevertheless, the tunnel is still an engineering marvel and a tourist attraction.